we're back at the Gorings. And we just had Thanksgiving yesterday. And it was amazing. This is the room that we lived in. We have lived in this room 3 times now, I believe. And pretty much every time for 6 months-ish, give or take. This is our transition home when we had sold our house or have moved and haven't found another place to live. The Gorings are awesome. They're my in-laws. And we're just back for Thanksgiving. It's bringing back good memories of the past, of swimming in the pool. That's a sweet massage chair over there. And just having some fun. It was a great Thanksgiving. I'm really grateful for all the wonderful people that are in my life. And for you, Ben, and now soon to be your brother. We just found out Alyssa's having another boy today, so we're super excited about that. And we don't have any names, and if anybody is watching this and wants to shout out a boy's name, let us know. But chances are you'll watch this after he's born, so you won't have any influence on his name. But we'll keep you updated when we find one out.